Man, it's ice for days. At least 2 inches of ice, man. Crazy. And just imagine, the other day, just yesterday, this was all pavement. No ice or nothing. And even though it's damn near 40 degrees, ain't nothing really melting. Welcome to Northern Michigan.